Welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody's doing good today. I'm doing great and I'm back with another job for you. And this one right here is coming from the company Alert Media. And this is going to be a customer support specialist role, but this is some pretty cool hours. You'd be working from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. So even if you're working Eastern hours, those are still some really great hours as well. So we're going to go ahead and get straight into the details. And let's start off with the states that this company does not hire from. Here are the states right here on the screen. If you do see your state, unfortunately, you will not be able to work this job. Check out my playlist of the jobs that do hire nationwide, all right? As far as the estimated pay, according to Glassdoor, this job has an estimated pay of $37K to $56K yearly. Again, this is only an estimate. You will have to get the exact pay from the company. You can check this link out in the description bar if you're interested. So getting into the details, it kind of seems like this is a no-phone job, but I cannot quote that. So you will be assisting customers via inbound tickets and live chats. The customers will be calling in regarding product issues and general account questions. You will need to stay updated on product knowledge and also go the extra mile for the customers, escalate advanced issues, and also collaborate with other team members. You'll be working Saturday through Wednesday, 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. Central Time. They're also not requiring too much experience. They would prefer if you had 1 to 2 years of experience in a customer support role, but they do want you to be familiar with Zendesk, Slack, Excel, Outlook, or similar, and then have tons of energy, great listening skills, and great communication, all right? So here's the application for this job right here. Not long at all. Of course, you will get benefits with this job as well. So of course, if you guys are interested in applying for this job, you can find the link in the description bar. If you have any questions, go ahead and leave those below. And as usual, I thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Good luck to those who apply for the job.